What's up, guys? It's call sign Swiftwind from Riff Raff Airsoft here, coming back at you again with some more gameplay from Fort Buckler this time. We're going to be playing to attack and defend, and the yellow team is quickly moving up on us and attempting to take our position.
I'm pretty sure I just saw a head duck down right over there on the path on the side. I'm gonna go down. Hey, keep an eye out over there. I think I just saw a head duck down. Alright.
Hey, where did you see that person?
Yeah, you watch it there.
Make sure I'm recording, right?
Yeah. Right. Oh, well, let me see. Yeah, you're blank, Ken.
All right. Oh, yep, I see that. Oh my. They're shooting through the trees out there.
Can you see people or is it spread?
That general direction. Watch these hills down here, they might try to come up over these. Definitely down that way.
Thank you.
feathers up, guys.
It's got a hold of my wings.
What the fuck? Who got smoke? They have smoke now?
Oh, no,
back up, back up, back up.
Dude, he's starting to smoke, dude. Holy shit, bro. They're gonna move up behind me.
No, they're literally on that side.
You got contact right there. You see that little crack building right there, that little slit? Open fire. There's somebody in there. Hey, we got somebody in that building right down there, straight down the road. Are you dead? That was the VTT. Oh, that's not good.
I'm a little gaffing out.
And no full auto. No full auto inside. Bushman, run. Ooh.
That's the one. Set it up here. Somebody steps on it.
We're hiding.
Yeah, they have a switch flag.
Oh yeah, somebody's got range. You good?
Just my wrist hurt.
Gonna be part one of our buckler fight. See you next time.